let's go ahead and connect the Clover Go on an iPhone. First, open up the Clover Go app. Go ahead and log in. Make sure the reader's on. There'll be a red light here. And a blue blinking light on this side with the button. Go ahead and tap the top left. Tap for card reader. Tap pair. See whichever one matches up. So this is the correct serial, 174. Done and connected. Now we can tap the menu in the top left, hit new sale, and we're good to go. Thanks for watching.